Veronica's a name I've often said. For her friends' sake,